Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We are doing a four-box pick-your-team break of National Treasures basketball. This is break number 17 and our last case of National Treasures basketball here on the 9th. We're also doing a half case of Prism as well, and there's the National Treasures hiding right there. But we're going to do this one first. Here is the official pick-your-team list here on the 9th of June, 2016. Appreciate everybody digging deep and getting in on this action right here. There we go, four-box, including that Prism. Everybody digging deep on this. I really appreciate that. Shogun digging deep. Grabbing a couple teams at the end, including the Raptors for last spot mojo. Good luck to Shogun and good luck to everybody. These prisms first. If you're watching on YouTube, you can obviously fast forward through this part. Good luck, everybody. I'm gonna open up all these packs first. We have seen some magic pop out of these. I know people might groan about seeing six boxes of a prism. But I have to admit, we have been pretty lucky with these prism parts, these bonus breaks right here with the National Treasures. We have been pretty lucky enough to see some monster hits pop out of here. So you never know. You never know. That's why we keep it cool. We keep it positive, folks. We pulled the D'Angelo Russell out of prism. In addition to, like, I think that same break had, like, a Porzingis in there, too. Cowboys 2188 in the Twitch stream. Yes, we do have football. Check out jaspyshobbyland.com, buddy. All the breaks are on the website, folks. We do have prestige football random teams when we have a couple football mixers on the website currently. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Fly through these base cards. Remember, we're not shipping veteran base on this, but obviously we'll ship stuff like this. What number is that? That's 33, just like Jeremy 33. Out of 350, Kawhi Leonard for the Spurs. That'll go to J-Mac with that one. We've got Chauncey Billups, purple. 84 out of 99 for the Pistons. That'll go to Michael Tran. Red Wave, Markel Brown, 334 out of 350 for the Nets, going to Jeremy 33. Tobias Harris, Orlando Magic, that'll go to J-Mac, 196 out of 199. These are nice little appetizers before the main course, that is National Treasures basketball. So hopefully we can pull some nice hits out of here before we get into it. We've got the auto. On-card autograph, Pat Connaughton. I think that's a Blazer, I believe, right? The on-card autos. Rookies have on-card autos. Pat Connaughton is a Trailblazer. For truth. That goes out to Jeremy 33. Red Wave, Tim Duncan, another one for the Spurs and J-Mac, 178 out of 350. Tim Duncan retiring this year? What's the story with that? Next box. There's our Blazers auto. Now, where did he play college? He just has a U.S. flag right here. Usually have their college teams there. Ah, nice one, Coach. The Coach 22. I don't know why that got me, Paul. Because I like silly jokes like that. The Coach is like not a blazer. I think it was a polo. Nice. See, get it? Rip City Maniac says Notre Dame. Huh. Jordan Stobbs also saying Notre Dame. Yeah, usually have their college teams on there, though. That's kind of weird. And Panini didn't look it up. They were just like, eh. We'll just put it on. Too lazy to look on Wikipedia. We'll just put the U.S. flag on the back. Oh, that's good trivia. I like that. Rip City Maniac saying that he was also drafted by the Baltimore Orioles. Hmm. How often do you see... I feel like that doesn't happen very often, right? Like, you see a lot of football-baseball crossover, but basketball and baseball? Jeremy 33 saying, did Danny Ainge do that too? Got drafted by baseball and basketball? That's crazy. All right, here we go. Next one. The Greek Freak. Montrezl Harrell. 131 out of 199 for the Rockets. That'll go to Ronald K. Refractor Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Quincy Acey for the Kings. 99 out of 199 for now 021, who has the Kings. Red Wave, Nene, 135 out of 350. Watch him whip, watch him Nene. Going out to Jeremy 33. Missed something. No, I didn't. Refractor Jalen Rose. And Brandon Dawson. Nice Brandon Dawson rookie autograph. So getting a couple rookie autos here. The Dawson will go out to the Clip Show. Clippers with that one. Paul Nixon, the Coach. Antonio McDice, Red Wave, Denver Nuggets, 50 out of 350. Going to Mike Tobin. Nice hit for the Clippers. Next box. Miller time. What's going on, man? Big into the MLS? I casually follow the MLS, but... I guess it depends on what your question is. Maybe someone will know. Ask away. It's Miller time. Coach saying it was Blue Jays for Danny Ainge. That's crazy. Yeah, I feel like you don't see a lot of basketball-baseball crossover. Is David Akam any good? I have no idea. No idea. Well, who does he play for? The Chicago Fire? What position does he play? Patch play one of one. Yeah, I have no idea. I guess you should see, like, I guess we should see if he plays frequently for the Fire. We'll see. Let's see. No, I didn't. I think I just want to get Prism out of the way first, Jeremy 33. Jeremy 33 wants me to save the last two boxes of Prism till after NT. I know we're eager to get into NT, but we don't want to finish NT and then be like, oh, we got two more of those other ones to go. We got Norman Powell, Toronto Raptors. 327 out of 350, Norman Powell. Dinosaurs, Shogun with that one. Kyle Korver for the Hawks. 63 out of 99, Kyle Korver. Jack Krause with that. Red Wave, Hakeem Olajuwon, nice. 338 out of 350 for the Rockets going to Ronald K. We've got DeAndre Jordan Purple for the Clip Show. 15 out of 99. And another rookie autograph. Right on the card, Josh Richardson from Tennessee. Heat. Thanks, everybody. Miami Heat going out to Jeremy Tillman. Here we go. Oh, there we go. Yeah, Wilson says he plays on the Ghanaian national team, so I guess he must be pretty good. Damari Carroll, Raptors, another one for the Dinosaurs. Shogun, 95 out of 350. And almost there, folks. Three more boxes to go. Hey, anytime, Miller time. That's what we're here for here at Jaspy's Hobbyland. If you have questions about the hobby, we'll try to give our best advice possible. Speaking of soccer, folks, if you guys want to do some Prism Euro soccer, the Euros are coming up. I think first game with France is tomorrow. The opening match is tomorrow, and then everybody else kicks off on Friday, I believe, or on Saturday, I believe. So if you guys feel like doing some Prism Euros later tonight, let's get in on that action. Oh, come on, Cricker. Chris is like, feels like Bowman baseball all over again. This is nowhere near as long as Bowman baseball. Easy. Easy now. We could do a Bowman baseball break later on. You'll see what, go look it up on the YouTube. See how long those videos are. Bibby for three. What is going on, sir? This is the earliest you've ever been in. I saw your username in here, Bibby, and I'm like, uh-oh. Is it like 2 hours later than it should be? You're in early. We're in early. Bibby, believe it or not, we got that Spectra basketball filled up, and we got this National Treasures break filled up. So it's a hoops night. Hoops night. We could turn it into a baseball night or a football night, ladies and gentlemen. JaspysHobbyland.com for the next break that we can do tonight. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. Oh, Mojo, Refractor, T-Mac, Tracy McGrady, 11 out of 25, Tracy McGrady, Toronto Raptors, Shogun with that nice one. That could be a sign of things to come, Shogun. I mean, I don't want to get your hopes up, but Ronnie Seekley, 58 out of 199. You know what? I remember this guy. We talked about him, how he's a DJ now in Miami. How he's like a really popular like techno trance DJ or something like that in Miami, and how he's just like the king of Miami now. heat with that one. Like, he's like Mr. Party Guy in Miami. Cycly, I think, right? Yeah, he just crushes it. He DJs on Sirius Radio. Teron Pettaway, 75 out of 99 for the Hawks. Jack Krause. Red Wave, James Worthy. Big game James for the Lakers, 141 out of 350. Nice one for the Lake Show. Going out to Mark A. Aaron Harrison for the Charlotte Hornets. Going out to Adam Wilson, 193 out of 199. Tiny little hit on the board for Adam. Getting Adam started here. Do we still need the autograph from here? I think so. The autograph is DeLon Wright. DeLon Wright autograph. Where did he end up, guys? Nets? No? Robin Lopez, New York Knicks, 114 out of 350 for the Knickerbockers, going out to Glowbug. DeLon Raptors? DeLon Wright, Raptors. Nice call, Jeremy 33. Raptors. That'll go out to Shogun with the last Team Mojo. I think it's real, Jordan. I think it's real. Ooh, and the reveal begins just like the cardboard cutout in Major League. We are revealing some national treasures. Going back to Ronnie Cycling. I just like how he's just like, you know what? I like Miami. You know what? I like DJing and I like partying. This is what I'm gonna do. This is gonna be my thing. Like that's a very cool like post-professional basketball career. It's an interesting progression. Got a lot of rookie autographs out of here too. Yeah, Josh Smith, paging Josh Smith. You have a future. Just all these guys are just turning to DJs. That'd be pretty cool. All right, two more boxes of this stuff to go. Nice Steph Curry for the Warriors. 51 out of 99. Golden State going out to Moody. Are the Warriors going to bounce back from that thrashing? Amari Stoudemire, Miami Heat, Jeremy Tillman. 197 out of 350 on that, Jeremy. Is that our autograph coming up? Looks like it. Rondé Hollis Jefferson. That's nice. That's Brooklyn Nets. I know where that one goes. Brooklyn Nets. Jeremy 33. Nice on-card auto. We've been getting a lot of rookie autos out of these boxes. Nice. Let's see what kind of low-numbered parallels we can find out of here. There's Julius Erving. That's nice. Red Wave. 007. Out of 350 for the Sixers. That'll be for Knicks 88. James Ringston. Got his number called. Amari Stoudemire refractor. And Mason Plumlee for the Trailblazers. 004 out of 199 for Jeremy 33, I believe, has the Trailblazers. Yes, he does. All right. The final box of 2015-16 Panini Prism Basketball Hobby Edition, and ta-da! National Treasures. Nice one, Kashi. Yeah, the finals, after this, let's try to figure out what we can do, folks. See what we can do. The NBA Finals mixer is being shaved down. We got some hockey breaks that are close. We got more Tier 1 baseball. Tier 1 baseball is nice. Got a couple football mixers in play. All that stuff is on JaspysHobbyland.com right after this. Still have a decent amount of time left, folks, so we can accomplish at least a few more breaks tonight if we all dig deep. Chris wants to do the five-box football mixer. That should be a fun one to do. That's pretty quick and easy. Diamond football is in there. That's a nice one. Very good prices as well. All right, Ilyasova to lead us off. Tim Duncan, those are not numbered. Red Wave, Shabazz Muhammad for the T-Wolves. That's Glowbug. 80 out of 350 on that. Mojo, speaking of Josh Smith. His ears are burning. 5 out of 25 for the Clip Show. There's Matt Barnes, not the Red Sox pitcher, but the basketball player Matt Barnes. 98 out of 99 for the Grizz, going to Shogun. And your autograph is a Sixer. It's Nerlens Noel, Philadelphia 76ers, Knicks 88. James with that one. And some more parallels, perhaps. There's Alex Len for the Suns, 148 out of 350. Refractor, Rudy Gobert. Kayvon Looney for the Warriors out of 350. For Moody, I think, has the Warriors, correct. And Refractor, LeBron James at the end there. And that does it for the Prism Hobby Boxes. Now it's time to get serious, folks. We've got to put our serious faces on because it's our final case break of National Treasures basketball. Cross your fingers, get your four-leaf clovers, hang on to your lucky rabbit's foot, and here we go. Good luck. This is National Treasures basketball break number 17 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Whew, good luck to everybody. Here we go. All right, the one per box printing plate. Nerlens Noel. So we ended with Nerlens Noel. We start with a Nerlens Noel. Knicks 88 with the Sixers all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-woo! Orange Julius Randle, 52 out of 99, Lakers, Mark A. Cliff Alexander, Trailblazers, 57 out of 99, Jeremy, 33. Treasured Threads, Brad Doherty. Nice one for the Cavs. That's 80 out of 99, Treasured Threads. Cavaliers, Moody. Two color, dual relic. Nice, Mavericks version of Steve Nash. 69 out of 75. What's up, Maddie K? What's going on? Dallas Mavericks, Jeff Dorlak, Slam Jam. More Mavericks. Out of 25, Chandler Parsons. Nice patch in that super swatch. Slam Jam with that one. Hometown Heroes for the Celtics, JoJo White. 18 out of 75, JoJo White. Celtics, Derek Whatley. What's up, Emma? Stephen Harris says, no Bulls in Prism, saving them for MT. Correct. Here's a start. Richard Hamilton, Jersey Auto. Doubles. Stephen Harris. And nice old school auto right here. Game Changers, Nate Archibald, 12 out of 49, Sacramento Kings. That goes to now 021. Jersey, colossal jersey auto with the red ink. Jahlil Okafor. Grab the red pen for this one. Jahlil Okafor. 42 out of 49 for the 76ers, going out to Knicks 88. Nice. I do not, Emma. The TV literally just went to sleep on me right now. Nice one, James. He grabbed the red pen for that one. The red pen. How is that match going? The exciting Jamaica and Mexico match that we've all been waiting for in the Copa America. We could do soccer after this too, folks. DeAndre Jordan, 1 of 1. Clip show. That'll go to the coach. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-woo! Out of fives and under. Train whistles. One per box, printing plate. Andrew Wiggins, T-Wolves. Nice base card. Glowbug with that one. More T-Wolves for Glowbug. There is Tyus Jones. $74.99. That's right, Emma. It's like, whoa, did a train just roll by my place? Yes, it did. Anthony Davis, two-color dual relic. 70 out of 75. The Brow for the Nollins Pelicans. Derek Whatley with that one. $66 out of $99, RJ Hunter. The Admiral, 3 out of 25. For the Spurs, J-Mac with that one. Another Pelican, Drew Holiday. 43 out of 49. Game Changers auto. Another one for Derek and the Pelicans. Jeremy Tillman, I do not believe there was an RPA there. We've got USA Basketball jersey, autographs prime, Kawhi Leonard. San Antonio Spurs, J-Mac, 1919 with that one. Nice Spurs hit, Justin. Even though they're my rivals. Lakers rivals. Right there. All right, two more to go. Colossal, Andre Drummond. 34 out of 49, Andre Drummond. Colossal jersey and autograph for the Pistons. The Pistons. Michael Tran with that one. He went out with Jeanette McCurdy for like a week. Right? You guys remember that? Sam and Kat? She was Sam? Whoa! Ricky Rubio! Dos a dos. Look at that. 2 out of 2 treasure tags and autograph. Part of the Adidas logo in there for Ricky Rubio and the Minnesota Timberwolves. Very nice. Alex V. Glowbug with the T-Wolves. 2 out of 2. Alex, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-woo! Boom. Nice hit. That was box 2. 2 more to go. All right, let me slide these hits over. And the next box, 2 more to go, 2 more to go. All right, the 1 per box printing plate, of course, will be for the Celtics, Boston Celtics, Derek Watley, Jason Terry, Derek, and the Dominoes, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop! And we move on to Draymond Green, 58 out of 99. The Warriors bounce back? They might if they win the road game. Could be possible. Frank the Tank Kaminsky, 77 out of 99. Nice NBA material jersey for the Charlotte Hornets for Adam Wilson. Book it. There's Devin Booker, 13 out of 99 NBA materials. Phoenix Suns, JT. Colossal jersey, Damian Lillard. Trailblazers, 39 out of 49 for Jeremy 33. Langston Galloway, Colossal. New York Knicks, 14 out of 99. Glowbug with that one. Clyde the Glide Drexler. Nice patches in there. Nice Game Changers patches. That is strong. 22 out of 25 for the Portland Trailblazers. Jeremy, 33. Nice one. Yeah, look at that. 22. 22 right there. Nice patches, too. Norman Powell, rookie jumbo, 6 out of 99. Nice. And the colossal jersey autograph. Not quite sure where he goes. Colossal jersey auto. Jared Bayless. Not quite sure where Jared Bayless goes. Jared Bayless will go Milwaukee Bucks. There we go. Milwaukee Bucks, Chelsea with that one. Sorry, Nate. And there you go, Chelsea. Nice Jared Bayless Bucks redemption coming at you. And what do we got here? Nice one. Josh Huestis. 76 out of 99. Nice patch. Nice rookie. Nice autograph. Oklahoma City Thunder. OKC hit going out to Royal for Speed. Yeah, here's the... No worries. There's that Clyde Drexler again. Worth a second look. 22 jersey number. And, wow, nice. Warriors version of Chris Webber. 89 out of 99. Chris Webber, Golden State Warriors. Moody with that. Nice one, Moody. Last box. Last box of our last break of National Treasures, and then we're giving away a Jaspy's Lucky Dog prize. So we'll see who wins that Jaspy's Lucky Dog. We'll see who the lucky dog is going to be. Could be you. Could be you. Believe, folks. Believe. Visualize yourself being the lucky dog. And that'll get you a couple steps closer. Yeah, you don't see a lot of Chris Webber autographs. That sounds very cool to see. All right, folks. Pistons. Joe Dumars with the one of one. Part of the Bad Boys, right? Michael Tran with the Pistons. All aboard the Big Hit Express. All right, here we go. Last one. Enes Kanter, Thunder. Royal for speed. Super Swatches, Jordan Clarkson for my Lakers. 3 out of 99. Lake Show, that'll be Mark A. Al Horford for the Hawks. 29 out of 99. Al Horford. That'll go to Jack. And Justice is Served for the Miami Heat. 6 out of 99, Justice Winslow. Miami Heat, JT. And there's Zoe. More Miami Heat. 72 out of 99, Jersey. For JT. And a nice super swatch coming up. For D. Farling and the Jazz, 20 out of 25. Two-color Jazz patch. D. Farling, Raul Neto. Material Treasures, Orlando Magic, Victor Oladipo, 26 out of 99. Nice Magic auto for J-Mac. Nice one, J-Mac. And, hey, look at this. Merry Christmas to the Pacers. Moody with the Rakeem Christmas. 16 out of 99 R, P, and the A. Nice. And the last one, good luck, everybody, is a Chicago Bull. Wow. NBA greats, Scottie Pippen, number 33 himself, 44 out of 72. Scottie Pippen, Chicago Bulls. Nice one for the Chicago Bulls and S. Harris. I'm sure Jeremy 33 kind of wants that. That's why he is Jeremy 33. And there you go. Nice one, Steven. And that's it, folks. That was our last case of National Treasures basketball. That was number 17. Don't go anywhere because we're going to give away a Jaspy's Lucky Dog prize. Who's going to be the lucky dog? All right. So first off, congrats to everybody who got into that action. Let's go to random.org. Team list first. There's the team list. We'll get Jack Krause with the Hawks on top, Jeremy 33 with the Wizards on the bottom. Let's get that. And let's get some dice. Let's randomize that list. 5 and a 3, 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, an 8th and final time. Name on top. is Jeremy33. Congrats, Jeremy. You are one lucky dog. All right. Let's see what you're going to get, man. Let's go to the homepage of random.org. Put 1 through 25 in the number generator. We're going to generate a number. See which box you get. And if it generates on a number that we've already pulled today, then obviously we'll just generate another number. 1 through 25, 25 boxes. Daily double, new daily double is in there too. JaspysHobbyland.com for all the details. Box 9, which is divisible by 3, so maybe that works, right? 9. These are not in any order. Oh, it's on the bottom right here. All right. Here we go. Let's see what's inside. There it is, box 9 of 25. There's 9 right there. All right. Good luck, 33. Let's see what we got in here. We've got, I think you'll like this. We got some hoops in here for you. You like the hoops? Prism basketball. That's what, 14? Yeah, 2014-15 prism basketball. Nice. You like the hoops. There it is. Let's get a nice close-up there. Hobby box, prison basketball. And another box, second box in here, is 14-15 prestige. Nice. Nice. So two nice boxes in there out of box number 9. Jeremy33 is the lucky dog, folks. You can be a lucky dog too, ladies and gentlemen. Go to jaspyshobbyland.com and break more with this guy, with Joe. Thanks a lot, everyone. We'll see you next time.